WoW Classic. Gonna do a quick video here, level 47. Yeah, made some progress. Currently on a quest to get the Snapjaws. Some of them are level 50 orange, but struggling to hold aggro. My pet's only level 45. Already completed the Gamorita one. Just tag it near the village. Pet eventually dies, but just kite Gamorita back to the village, and the guards start attacking it as well. If you do enough damage, you can loot Gamorita. So Gamorita is soloable at 47 with a hunter. That's a quest. Lord lost his lunch. Can't do that yet. It's too high level. Multiple mobs spawn. Started picking up some better gear now. I have mail items rather than the leather. Ah, level 50. So, just one more turtle, and that quest is done. And there is Gamarita. What are you, elite? Are you done? Let's head back, hand this one in. reels and fishing rod. Fishing, haven't even started on fishing yet.
Blood and thunder! For the horde.
Okay, heading off to see what else is in this zone. Yeah. Up top here, there are stealth wolves. They can be a real pain in the ass. Over here we have elites. But that one here isn't. Thank you. So I need to collect crates from Skulk Rock. Yeah, and kill 20 of us. I can't remember what's down here. I think it's high level elite. Is playing again. No. Made these for a quest as well. Such a long time.
Thank you.
So at this point, I'm going to continue on the grind and work away at these quests and end the session here. Thanks for watching. See you next time. The journey to level 48.